Dump him! Dump him! Back to back knockouts and back to back.
End of his kicks. He really has a beautiful, since utilizes those teeth, he thinks that damage and then he's going to be out. So Sinsamut might have to chase him for these 9 minutes.
That was his quote. Said both men still there from Nolan. Checks the low kick, circling away for side of Liam Nolan. To your right and throw that left leg to full power.
Eyes on Sinsamut in there. Gain some respect and avoid these big kicks coming from.
Careful. Spinning around because momentarily the elbows were.
Sinsamut is hitting because of the welts that are developing the left side of his body, and he also got a little bruising underneath his left eye.
Liam looks for a dump, and that was mixed martial. Back to probing with the lead.
Not really running though, he's standing there. It's up to Sinsamut to control that distance inside this clinch. Let's see what Sinsamut can do here. Liam's buried his head right underneath the chin. Great defensive tactic, and he's just driving those knees in.
And he's nice refereeing from Olivia. Big combination there from Sinsamut Klinmee. Nolan saying when he steps in, throw the high kick. That's when Sinsamut is exposed.
Knowles to say that he's got the ability to make Sinsamut miss, but he's not making him pay. He's not powering.
Oh, this is done. This is done. It's over. Left hand. My goodness. One punch on the button, on the chin of Nolan. Oh, that's highlight reel stuff. Curls it over the top of the right glove. That being the lead hand of the southpaw Nolan. Let's go to Dom Lau and make it all of chin of Nolan. Oh, that's highlight reel stuff. Curls it over the top of the right glove. Out from Sinsamut, he's done it again! Back-to-back knockout to Mickey Holtzgren and Liam Nolan.
Man, that kid's got power. That was a thing of beauty. The timing, the way that he entered the pocket with that shot.
Scary. Powerful.
When he said
individual.
He has twice as much power.
You know what, Mitch? I'm going back to my notes here. Look.
And the chairman and CEO is getting excited too because he just gave you another $50,000 from Chachri Sinyotong, the chairman and CEO, 50 grand. Great performance. I don't think you need a translator, but here you go.
เขาบอกว่าถ้าคุณน็อกเอาท์อย่างนี้ไปเรื่อยๆเขาคงจะแบบว่าหัวใจวายแน่ๆเลยฉะนั้น CEO ก็มอบให้คุณ 50,000 เหรียญดอลลาร์นะคะ
Thank you พี่ชาติมาก